Breath of the Wild writing day. So what's going on here? First of all, the Lydian mode that has that raised fourth. The left hand is super straightforward. And it goes back and forth between different shells of chords within the Lydian mode. And in the right hand, it's not just random notes. Usually we have groups of four, but at the ends of phrases, we have groups of five. And we have a bunch of these B flats on the 16th note upbeats of phrases, so it has this bloppy feel.